Hello.
Hello.
Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Good. At first, there are some questions for you, okay? Tell me, please, what will you do if the volcano erupts?
I will tell my friend and my parents to run away.
Run away where?
Run away in new.
No, not new. Safe.
Safe places.
Okay. What are the three R's?
They are reduce, reuse, and recycle.
What is it? What are they?
Reduce is you less something. Reusing is use something again and again. Recycle is make something old to new.
Okay. What do you like to? What do you like to do when you're on holiday?
I like to swimming and go to theme park.
Theme park? Yeah, okay. Now, you have different situations to choose from, okay? Pick the number.
I will choose number one.
If you were a teacher, which subject would you teach?
I will teach. I would teach science because it's funny.
Okay.
I will choose number two.
If you were sad, which room of your house would you like to be in?
If I were sad, I would
like
to living room. To be in living room because I can listen to music.
Okay, go next.
Number three.
If a stranger on the street asked for some money, how much would you give?
If the stranger on the street asked for me money, I would give 10 Vietnam dong.
Okay, let's go to the last one.
I will choose number 7.
If you had to choose only one subject to get 10 points, which one would it be?
I have to choose only one subject to get 10 points,
I would choose
math because it's easy.
Okay, good, nice. Now, could you please tell me the plan of your holiday in 1 minute, okay?
My plan of day, I go to Da Nang. I take my suitcase, camera, some clothes and the bowl. On day one, I go to swim to the beach to swim in the sea.
Mm-hmm.
In evening, I will eat seafood. On day two, I with my family go to Golden Hand Bridge. In evening, I will eat some local food. On day three, I will go outside to play soccer with my family and buy some souvenirs.
Mm-hmm.
In evening, I go home by plane.
That's all? Good. Nice. Now, we have two pictures. Could you please find differences between them?
In picture one, the man is wearing a white glove. But in picture two, the man is wearing a black glove. In picture one, the time is 4:30. But in picture two, the time is 2:45. In picture one, two boys are catching the butterflies. But in picture two, two boys are catching the dog. In picture one, the nurse is under the tree. But in picture two, the policeman is under the tree. In picture one, the man is sell flower. But in picture two, the man is
selling
a newspaper. In picture one, the girl is holding a yellow balloon. But in picture 2, the girl is holding a blue balloon.
Okay, sit down. Good. Now we have a picture story. It's called Paul Gets Sick. I will describe the first picture and you describe others, okay? In the first picture, you can see Paul is very happy because he's playing outside in the rain.
In picture 2, Paul go home and he feel cold. He want to drink a hot tea. Paul feel sick and he sleep in his bed. His mom will buy some medicine to give him, and Paul feel better. He play with her and play with his sister.
Good job. Well done.
Oh my God.
Dennis did really.